Hello children, today we're going to do a Father's Day gift. We're going to make it from dough. We're going to use our hands and we're going to use a few other things that we need. Firstly, 2 cups of flour, then 1 cup of water and 1/2 cup of salt. Have mommy mix all of those things together for you, or you can do it yourself. And once you've done that, you have a nice dough which you are going to either roll out or press out, and we're going to put our handprint on it and allow, have mommy help you to put the frame of your hand onto the dough. And once that is done, then she needs to cut it out for you. You can't cut this, it needs to be done by mommy, because a knife is very dangerous, right? Once that is done, you are going to put your hand onto a bowl, a round bowl. Why? Because it needs to be a little holder for daddy, like a keyring holder, or maybe his cuffs of his shirt that he puts on, or whatever he wants to put on. You're going to make, see, that's your hand. And once it's set onto the bowl, it will look like that. And once that is set, and you know there are different ways of setting it. You could air dry it. I put mine, or you could even bake it, but I put mine in the microwave. And I let it go for 30 seconds, took it out, I let it get a little bit dry and hard and cold, put it back again for 30 seconds, and that is what I did until my dough set nicely. And it was nice and hard. You can also let it stand overnight to get even harder. That is why you have to do it before the time. Then I used my paintbrush and paint, and I painted it. And you can paint it, and you can decorate it, and you can put anything you would like to onto this hand. And once you have done all of those things, this is your end result. Isn't that just gorgeous? That's your end result. And what you can put anything in it, daddy can put anything in it. And remember, guys, once you are done, to please wrap it up nicely or put it in a beautiful gift bag with your beautiful card that you've made. Love you, children. Enjoy.